Hey there guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Less Than Average Gaming and welcome back to another Overwatch live commentary. We basically had to do one at this point. The new map Oasis got released the other day. I think it was Tuesday night-ish that it got released. It's a new CP map and very, very cool actually. I've played a couple of games in it already and it's very fast-paced from what I've seen, and basically everything culminates in the middle, as most CP maps do, but it just feels a little bit faster than your regular CP map. We are playing D.Va, of course, as you can tell. Try and get around the... Oh god. No, that's fine. Let's try and hold the line for our friends here. Oh god. Get this May. We're dead. Shit. Oop. We're gonna fly around. What's up? Come on, go get her. Oh, she got away. Don't like May. Whenever I play as D.Va, I always get frozen. It's never a good time. Let's go get this Panzer. Fuck off, bro. No need. There's no need for you to be shooting me like that. Stop it. It's really annoying. Health kit down here. So basically there's an underground part of this map as well, so you can sort of run a pretty sick flank on the enemy. You can manage to get behind them, oh god. Getting chased by a tracer, it sounded like. Yeah, let's just get away. We can take out this guy, sure! Nice, we did actually get him. Oh god. We're in trouble here. Oh god. Take out the tracer, maybe. Let's just back off a little bit. Still got the point, which is nice. Sounds like there's people above us. Come on. Oh, we gotta get... Come on. Oh, can we pick off someone from around the corner there? Oh god. Rip Farah. Oh, holy shit. Let's try and get in here. Nope, didn't get the wheel. We probably should have got the wheel there. Yeah, nice, we took that pretty well. Let's go. Come on. They have a lot of projectile heroes, which is fairly annoying. I can just block. Nope, don't want to be over there. Gotta wait for our boost to recharge, come on. Oh my god, we actually got a triple there, holy fuck. That's insane. Can we get this May? She's gotta be around here somewhere. Have to get the Hanzo, come on, we got the Hanzo as well. This is going so well. Are we on fire? We are on fire. Woohoo. Obviously the face cam does cover a little bit of the kill feed, which I didn't consider before I started recording this, but that doesn't matter, no one really needs to see the kill feed anyway. Sometimes you can just have the kill feed turned off, so I guess it didn't really make much difference. Oh, I'm gonna get the May. Oh, she blocked. Go downstairs. Oh god. Gotta go downstairs to get that health pack that nobody really makes use of. Try and fly back in here. Oh god. Time to go. That is time to leave. That was too many guys. Good blocking. Yep, didn't work. Yep, we have... No, looked like we were pretty screwed there, but that's... It worked out alright. Oh god. Tracer, please, why? Like this. Oh, fuck off. Why are you there? How has no one dealt with that guy at this point? Fuck. I just don't like people who play Hanzo. They just... The only people who play Hanzo are people who are insane at Hanzo. He's still here, fuck off! Worth. He dealt a lot of fucking damage to me. Of course that Hanzo's alive again. We gotta get on the point, we have to get on the point, they're gonna cap. Oh, we need our... Oh, actually, we're alright.
Thanks.
Jump out of the way. That didn't get any kills. Fuck. Oh, we got the cap, so that helps. It's, yeah, it's like I mentioned before, it's a very, very busy map. Like, you're always doing something. They're pretty close quarters, so you got to be in pretty tight. You got to be able to deal with tight situations. Okay, we're waiting for the next round to start here. This is the one with the jump pad. That's cool. I mean, we can fly, so it doesn't really make much difference to us, but I guess a Reaper will be able to make use of the jump pad. Getting behind and sort of jumping over the top. You never know what might happen. Fuck off, Tracer. Tracer's such an annoying hero to deal with. Oh god. That's a lot of dudes. We'll make sure we shoot the shoot her shields. Have to shoot her shields, or basically we're not playing D.Va right. Essentially. We'll try and get close to her. Oh no, we didn't get her! Oh wait, we are fucked here. Oh god. Left and right jumps. No, oh. Try and get back into the fight here. They have pretty strong control over the point. We only have one tank, we got fucking two snipers, so. Nope, don't want to deal with that. Where's fuck off? God. Can't win, dude. Yeah, I knew someone was gonna follow me. Oh, they're all here. Why are they all here? Ah, we're gonna need to swap. I guess we'll pick Zarya as well. We don't really have another pick for to counter all that. We just sort of need to hold our own. Press the wrong button there. Nice. Oh god, we are fucking dead here. Oh yeah, we are dead. God, what is going on? I guess we've only got five. And we're getting spawn camp pretty hard. It's not like I can really do much. They're playing really well. This map's kind of snowbally. Especially this section, yeah. Really snowbally. We can't deal, dude. We can't deal with that. Wow, that was bad. We got rolled. we might try and get them in the next round. Let's go. This map has kind of got a little bit of a fountain slash like pillar that everyone sort of crowds around. It's over that side of the map, which you can clearly see marked by the, never mind, don't worry about that. Yeah, we want to try and get it on our vulnerable characters as much as possible. Oh god. Come on, someone put a shield on. I need healing. Thank you. Oh god, we couldn't get it on him. Oh god. Go away! We are not putting the shields on the right targets here. But you can tell I'm trying, like, super hard. Oh god, fuck. These guys are too good. We're getting rolled. Nice. Okay, let's... Hopefully that didn't kill anyone. Get on the point. We need to be on the point. No one's here. Anna's doing her best though. She is actually trying super hard to keep us alive. Come on, more jumps, more jumps. Righto, we're turning it on a little bit here. Fuck. Come on. Yeah, let's. We gotta go. We're gonna have to go big here. I mean, that was pretty big, but we're gonna need to probably go bigger than that. Gotta group up here, guys. Go in, dude. No, he didn't go in. Get down here. Oh, nice. Good ult, good ult. Maybe. Maybe a good ult. Oh god. There's still a Tracer kicking around. We gotta get past her. Is she around here? No. Try and look after the Genji. I really don't want the Genji to die. If he's doing work, especially if he's doing work. Oh god. Stay out of that. Stay out of that shit. We don't. Go, dude. We're going big. Oh god. It's happening. Oh god. No, we're dead. Oh god. How did we survive? Oh god. They can't. Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh, we did it. That was insane. I went so big there. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, I did it. I did a thing. What? This boy. Oh yeah, we got a triple, didn't we? Easy kills, mate. Easy kills. Ah. Dude, you're a master. I am the best. How are you so bad? Anyway, guys, that was a quick little look at... I guess we got time for another one. Let's do another one. Okay, guys, we are back on Oasis again. This is the first map we played on, so with the bit with the under bit. The bit with the under bit. You heard me say that, I'm not gonna lie. That was not an intelligent thing. Not one of the most intelligent things that I've said. We're gonna come in here. Oh god. Not a fantastic. We're not gonna be able to get that. What's that? Pharaoh. Just forget the hero's name. Oh god, we should have helped our. That Tracer buddy there. Come on. Oh god. Come on up. No, we are fucking dead. I've made an error. Oh god. Help me, please. No! I thought there was someone to help me, but there wasn't. Ooh, we have another tank now. Go away. We're just gonna try and sneak around. Well, they know we're here now, so. Come on. We can take her out. Oh god. That's a lot of dudes. Oh god, it's a Winston. Got a big boy going big. Oh god. Get this Anna quickly roast her. Oh god. We got a lot of charge. I got the Genji. Holy fuck, we melted that Genji. She's dead too. Don't want to attack the shield. Not a fantastic idea. We've been rocking a lot of energy this game. Come on. Come on with the big kills. Oh god, we didn't get anyone. Oh god, they're gonna cap. They're gonna cap. We need to go. We need to go right now. Oh, as if we didn't get the Tracer. Oh, she had like 2 health. Nope, she's dead. This is pretty intense. Melt him. Melt him. Oh god. Oh god, need a shield. Need to go in the hole. Need to get some health. We are dead. This is it for us. We gotta dance around here. Help! Help, please. Okay, he backed off. Oh my god. Oh god, we need to help him. Oh, we still got 100 energy somehow. We are rocking a lot of energy this game. Come on, we kill the Pharaoh. And the Roadhog. He's got nothing. Oh god, we gotta kill him. Surely, we have to kill him. Help me, please. Nobody. Oh god. Oh, we gotta get this Anna as well. Holy fuck, we are going so big here. Nice, we got the Genji. This is fucking insane. Come on. Nope, didn't get her. That's disappointing. I need healing. I need healing, please. Oh god. Oh god. My hands are moving so fast. How did we not get the Tracer again? Oh god. Come on, you get the fire on him! Oh god! Oh god. I need healing. I need a lot of healing. Thanks. Thanks, Genji. I think I might have just killed that Genji to get that health pack, but. Oh god, if it wasn't fucking awesome. Oh, we are dead. Oh no, we might have the protection here, actually. Mercy, please! Mercy! Oh god. This is real. Oh my god, what is happening right now? Holy shit. What's the fucking go? I don't play Zarya! Oh my god, 21 kills in one game. Or one round, holy shit. Look at little Zarya there holding all the Halloween candy. Look at that. So cute. Alright, let's do this. That last round went super well, like, unbelievably. Look at these stats. 21, 8, 7.5k and 7 objective kills. Pretty insane. Oh god. What the fuck is going on here? That Roadhog is going to die. He's already dead. That was a lot of damage. Fuck. We got rolled, man. Just forgot how to use my English. As a native English speaker, it's just... Don't you hate it when you forget how to England? Oh god. Gotta pay attention to that Mercy to make sure she's alive. We gotta push in. We gotta push in. We can't get in there. Okay, we got their Zarya. Got a shield. Go on. No. Microwave them. Gotta get her. Gotta get her. Oh god. No, we did not. That's lame. I'm sorry, Mercy. No, Mercy, please. Nice. Just a swift punch in the face gets up the kill. This is so intense. Fuck. Chew through my shield, dude. Oh my god. That sucked. Even put up a shield and still didn't make a difference. Damn. Oh, we almost capped that as well. We've only gotten 3 kills this round, so we're not doing amazingly. Oh god. Oh god. Not the best play. That was not great. Yeah, not good there. Not fantastic. We didn't actually manage to get on the point at all, really. Their ult sort of counted when we tried to take over the point, so yeah, we didn't really get a chance to get on. Okay. Probably going to be the last one. How much fun if I can't stay up? I've got to stick by the Mercy, I guess. Don't really just piss off and jump in there and do your own thing. Come on, fellas, let's go. Oh god. No. Oh, you've done it now, Anna. Oh, she healed herself, that's annoying. That's a Bastion. Probably going to be the same case as the last one. We're not going to be able to get in there. Someone really needs to go get that, what's his fucking name? Oh, we got her down. We got the Zarya down. We need to get... Oh, God! What the fuck did I just walk into? NG, Liz. People saying it's quick play isn't really a fantastic answer to, oh, we're losing, no one's switching. Because the game is about winning. Regardless of what mode you're playing, you would always play to win, wouldn't you? Oh, got ruined by that Tracer. We're not going to be able to do this. This isn't going to be good. Yeah. Everyone just died. No, we can't shoot that far. I mean, I knew that, but... Oh, can we get a shield? We can actually get that Pharaoh. Oh god, that was bad. GG, that's... we can't do anything about that. That's the game over. Don't really have anything to say about that, actually. Kind of just reading the chat. It's a little bit rambly. Well, it doesn't matter. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching this. it was actually a lot of fun. Look at that, 25 high energy kills. We basically carried that team to it, and we won our team the first game, but wasn't able to do the same job in the next couple of games, so a little bit unfortunate there. But thank you very much for watching these two games on Oasis. It's a very cool map, as I mentioned before. It's very close quarters, lots of stuff going on at the same time. So anyway, thank you very much for watching. This has been Luke from Less Than Average Gaming, and I hope you guys have an above average day. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye!